गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑन इंडिगो. आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन यू द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर, व्हाट इज़ द चैप्टर ऑल अबाउट, एंड वी ऑल्सो कम टू नो अबाउट द थीम ऑफ इट. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर. व्हेन आई फर्स्ट विजिटेड गांधी इन 1942 एट हिज आश्रम इन सेवाग्राम इन सेंट्रल इंडिया, ही सेड, I will tell you how it happened that I decided to urge the departure of the British. It was in 1917. When I first visited Gandhi, I here stands for Louis Fisher, the author. When he first met Gandhi in 1942 at his ashram, which was situated in Sevagram in central India, he stated, he here stands for Gandhi. I will tell you, Gandhiji told that he would tell how it happened, how that happened, that he decided to urge means impel the departure of the British, and it happened in 1917. He stated that in 1917 he decided to make the departure of British from India. In this particular para, Louis Fisher, when he met Gandhiji in 1942 at his ashram in Sevagram, Gandhiji told him how he decided to work for the departure of the British, and he started his efforts in 1917. He had gone to December 1916 annual convent of Indian National Congress Party in Lucknow. He stands for Gandhiji. Gandhiji had gone to December to attend December 1916 annual convention of the Indian National Congress Party in Lucknow. Gandhiji was in Lucknow to attend the annual convention of National Congress Party, which held in December 1916. There were 2,301 delegates. Delegates means representatives, and many visitors there. During the proceedings, Gandhi recounted means recalled. A peasant came up to me looking like any other peasant in India, poor and emaciated. Emaciated means weak, and said, I am Rajkumar Shukla, I am from Champaran, and I want you to come to my district. Gandhi had never heard of the place. The place here stands for Champaran. It was in the foothills of the towering Himalayas. It was situated in the foot of the Himalayas near the kingdom of Nepal. Champaran was situated near the kingdom of Nepal. Basically, it is in Bihar. He had gone to December. Okay. There, when Gandhiji went to attend the National Congress Party's annual convent, 2,301 representatives came there, as well as many visitors. Gandhiji recalled that a peasant came up there looking like any other peasant in India. How do the peasant look in India? They look very poor. They look very weak. Peasant is farmer. Rajkumar Shukla also appeared like any other peasant of India and said, I am Rajkumar Shukla. He introduced himself as Rajkumar Shukla, and he told that he belonged to Champaran, and he wanted Gandhiji to visit his district. But Gandhiji had never heard of the place Champaran, but it was situated in the foothills of the towering Himalayas near the kingdom of Nepal. Under an ancient arrangement, the Champaran peasants were sharecroppers. Rajkumar Shukla was one of them. He was illiterate but resolute. Under an